Hey guys, your boy Vertus here, and welcome to my Adobe Photoshop design series. We'll learn to use the software to create all kinds of graphics, starting from the very basics to creating websites, promotional materials, logos, photo manipulations, or even game textures. My goal with this series is to show you guys just how simple yet powerful the tool is, and just how important it is to creative professionals and get you on your way to becoming a designer. We'll be going over step by step how to use the software, change the work environment, create shapes and elements, modifying them and turning them into beautiful graphics. If you want to start creating your first graphic designs or just brush up on your techniques, then this is the course for you. Without further ado, let's go ahead and dive into a quick introduction to the software. So, let's start off by opening up the software and creating a new document so we can see just how easy it is to use. I'm just going to set it to 1920 by 1080 to make sure it's the same size as my monitor for now. Ignoring the presets on the left, we'll go over those later on in a little bit more detail in another video, but for now, let's go ahead and hit create. Before we do go any further though, you guys will probably know the Photoshop environment is fully customizable. However, we need to make sure we're on the same page and have the same work environments so you can follow along nice and easy. So head over to the Windows option in the menu strip, go to Workplace and set your layout to Essentials, Default, and that will make your environment look exactly the same as mine. So, over on the left we've got all of our tools which we'll use to create shapes, draw, write text, make selections and so much more. We'll start off by creating a basic shape, just a rectangle for now. It's as simple as clicking the rectangle tool and then dragging it into our scene. For me, it is white, however if we wanted to change the color, we can do so from the properties panel above. If we wanted to, we could even change the height, width and other properties which we'll be going over later on in the series. If I move over to the text tool, once again, we just put that in there by simply clicking and dragging to create a text box. Inside of here, if we just type in whatever we want to create and then change the appearance such as the font, size and color from the properties panel by clicking and making the change. So let's go ahead and set the font size to 72 and then the font to Comic Sans. And hopefully this is beginning to show you just how simple it is to create objects inside of Photoshop. Next up, I'll go over a quick introduction to the Layers panel. This panel lets us organize our content and arrange the visibility of our items. For example, if I click the selection tool and then move my text over the rectangle, you'll see at the moment it's being displayed on top. However, if I click and then move the text to a lower layer than the box, it will be hidden below it. Each of these layers also have a few things that we can do to them, such as toggle the visibility, change the opacity, or even style them using blending options. To get the blending options, right-click the layer and you'll find blending options is at the top of the list. From here, we can change the stroke, add shadows, overlays, glows, and so much more. We'll dedicate a whole video to this later on in the series, as there's a lot to cover. But for now, we'll just create a simple glow on our shape. Hit outer glow. Choose a color from the little selection, anything you like, a nice little blue glow looks good to me, and we can also change the strength of this by increasing the opacity. The higher the opacity it is, the brighter it will be. Then you can also use the size slider to control the size of the glow. It's as simple as that, just hit OK and we'll have this as a basic shape. Anyway guys, I think this is a great place to finish up the video. Hopefully you guys have a good idea of what Photoshop is capable of. There's plenty more on the way. Just subscribe to stay up to date. And as always guys, stay awesome, keep creating. Your boy Vertus, signing out.